United have got no strikers at all. Zero. No left backs. Zero. Fucking, we've got a 35-year-old lonely playing centre-back. Our best midfielder this season is an 18-year-old who's playing his 17th or 18th game for Man United. There's no comparison. And the reason there's no comparison is because we've been fucking mismanaged on and off the field for nearly 20 years.